I'm first and foremost a wife, and then I have three kids at home. So obviously that's my first priority, and I love fitness. It's my passion. I coach, so I have athletes there that I'm coaching. So it's always just, you know, I look at the task in front of me and try to, you know, be present with what I'm doing and kind of just balancing the different parts of life, and it's fun.